Hey, this is old JB, and we're going to try a few spins here on the Double Diamond Deluxe. It's one of the older machines here at Choctaw, so I don't have any mean go-kart or anything to show, but you can see what's going on right here. They're playing real close, so I'm going to try a few spins here. Here we go. Come on, let's go again. Do better. Come on. Well, I wish there was something else over there. So here we go again. This is $30 plus spin, so I believe that's going to be about sometimes, but all of them are getting really hard. But look, that should have been down. Okay, here we go. When I hit a wild or a double, I like something to go with it. Good for two more spins when you get up the chair. Okay, two more spins is all that's left. Gotta get something. There you go. That's what I started with. Right at it, I started with 300, so here we go again. Hey, hey. Two wins in a row, so that's better than I've been doing. Here we go. Hey, yeah, again. It's only 150 each time, but it'll mount up if I keep hitting it. Here it goes. Hey, hey. That's four, so that's up to, what is that, a $690. So that's more than double. So maybe one or two more and I might get it. Hey, I've got double my money in there, so I think I'm gonna pull this out and I'll might try it a little bit later on down the road. We'll see you later. Hey, we're here at the Choctaw All Night Casino.
All day
and all night, and we're in the recording studio here in North Lobby, so here we go. We got the recording on, so here we go again. Hey, hey, hey. A little bit anyway. We're gonna try it again here. Two. Here we go. This looks like it's in the zone. There it is. Couldn't spin, but it was in the zone. Let me get it down a little lower here. Get in my zone. They don't have a zone. Okay, come on, JB, let's get in. Hey, there you go. Now we're in the mid zone here. Hey, hey, yeah, almost. If that'd been matched up with this, we'd have a hand bite. Hey, red screen again. Again. Hey. That was 120 right there. That last one. So off the pit is real fast. So there, up to five. Okay. When this is in the paying mood, it pays, and then we keep putting the money in there. So maybe it's still in the zone here. There you go. 160. That place here, and then right here. Here we go again. We need to get down to the zone a little bit more. Now down to the end here. Well, come on now, get in the zone. Here we go. Look at that. One of them's out of the zone. Hey, 30. It's almost a little one. Almost a big one. Hey, red zone, 80. Hey. That's 340, so that's going to be over $400 there, so I'll speed that up a little. That's 840 now. There it goes again, 50. I told you when these pay, you need to stay on them. So, when they get in the chamber, the zone where it pays. Let's just get ride down a little bit here.
$400
Well, I forgot.
Yeah, you're
$400
money.
Okay, here. I was. Just a minute.
Got to get it back now.
I got to hit one that gets in the zone here. I'll get it. Gonna get back here in just a second. They're trying to squeeze me out now, so. My money, though. Well, let me, it's three times the money. I think I better take it out and just start over later on. Okay, here we go. Goodbye. Hey, I'm gonna play the Mr. Moneybag Sparkling Wilds. So it's $10 a spin, so we're gonna see what we can do here with, I guess, 20 spins. I put 200 in it, so here we go. We're gonna give it a try. Get down just it off good. I got 200 in it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's take this out and do it down the line. Okay, we'll talk to you later. We'll say you're gonna do this again. Here we go with a max bet. One more time. It don't seem like it wants to pay anything, so. Here we go. There's a red. Maybe it's going to make a difference. That's 250, so that got up to about 1,000. 1,100. And here we go again. Hey, hey, there's another good one. 360. Yeah, I might have to take this out a little bit. That's 1,400. See if we can do it again. Hey, hey. Here we go again. Boy, I like this back down in my zone a little bit. Here we go. Go again. Well, it don't seem to be wanting to match up here. Here we go. That looks like a good one right there. Hey, There it goes. 50. So let it get down to, let it run out of sharp. It'll be more in zone when you let it run out of sharp. Here we go. Come on now. Okay, it's almost to the right spot. There we go. Didn't exactly hit. There's a red one. Come on, red again. It's only 100. Well, 140. Gonna get in the zone again. There it goes. 80. So, here we go again. Just got to match up here so that in the right zone. Well, just got to get on down just a little further here. 500 ahead, so maybe, okay, we might want to take it out. How much about here now?
It started
about 900. Okay, about 400 ahead. So, I think it's going to hit again. Down to the bottom here, and I'll see what it'll do. I started with 9, so I'm only 3 ahead now. Here's a red one. Maybe that'll be a good one. Well, not too much. Let it get down in the zone a little bit. Down another 50 more. So we're down in a good zone right now. But it didn't think so. There's a red one. Again. What do you think about that one, JB? Okay. So anyhow, we're going to see about myself. That was a little more than it showed on the screen. Hey, come on, 16.
You're 700
ahead now. I think I better take this out and put a few more in there. So I'm going to take this out at 16. See you down the road, and thanks for subscribing.